It is being called one of the biggest drug busts in the western part of the Denver metro. The 9-month-long investigation leading to 16 people indicted on criminal charges.
Fox 31's Alex Rose is on it in studio with the details all new at 5. Alex.
Yeah, Talia, we're talking about 116 felony charges between those 16 people. It started as an investigation into drug distribution involving meth and oxycodone pills containing fentanyl. Investigators used a wiretap to get more information about this operation. You can see how many drugs are on the table there. In total, law enforcement seized 400 pounds of meth, 325,000 pills containing fentanyl, 3 kilos of cocaine, a pound of heroin, and 1.5 pounds of fentanyl powder, which is incredibly deadly. Those drugs have a street value of more than $5 million. Investigators seized 17 guns as well. A grand jury indicted all 16 members of this group. The indictment found they would buy drugs from a Mexican cartel before selling them here in Jefferson County.
I think everybody's aware that number of fentanyl overdoses are going through the roof. Taking 325,000 pills off the street, pounds of pure fentanyl powder, well over 400 pounds of methamphetamine, just the sheer volume of narcotics that takes out of Jefferson County is an amazing feat.
And I can't underscore this enough. This was a huge collaboration. This task force is between Golden, Lakewood, and Wheat Ridge Police Departments, along with Jefferson County Sheriff's Office and the Colorado Joint Counter Drug Task Force. So far, 6 of the 16 people have not been arrested just yet. We have more details and those charges on this story at KDVR.com. Alex Rose, Fox 31. Yeah,